Have you ever wondered, when you're buying a home, what's the difference between your deposit and your closing costs? And you thought maybe they were the same thing? Well, stay tuned. Welcome to Step Into the Valley with Katrina Duke at the 3-Step Realty Group. Today's episode, we're going to be talking about something that I hear a question from a lot of first-time home buyers. What's the difference between a deposit and closing costs? And aren't they the same thing? Well, the answer is nope. All right, well, let's review that. Let's talk about your deposit first. So, a deposit is something that a lender will require with the type of loan program you're getting. Let's talk about first-time home buyers. They typically get an FHA loan. Well, an FHA loan for most lenders require a minimum of a 3.5% down payment of the sales price. Now, what that represents is, for the lender, it's kind of their insurance that you're putting something into the home. So they know you're gonna have at least 3.5% equity in your house that you put that money in, so you're going to be not as likely to just walk away from the house because you've invested in it. That's what a deposit is. Now, what's closing costs? Closing costs are the fees that you pay everybody that's helping you. So let's kind of talk about those a little bit. First, for the agent representing you as your buyer, do you pay a fee for us? I don't know if you remember an episode we talked about before, but the answer is no, you don't pay a fee for us. However, you do pay a fee for your lender's service and their underwriting team and for escrow. So typically what happens is, and when you go into escrow, depending on the county, either the buyer will pay or the seller will pay, or split 50-50. For example, here in San Joaquin, it's typically split 50-50. So these are fees that you pay, closing cost fees, for services of the people that have helped you purchase your new home. Now, if you're thinking about buying a home and you want to know, well, first, what's my budget? What kind of closing costs am I going to have to pay? And what loan program would I have with the deposit that I need to do? Give us a call at the number below. We would be absolutely honored to help you through the process and take you step by step, so that way you always know what to expect. In the meantime, subscribe to our YouTube channel, because every Friday we get a new video out for you.